Oh, well, all 5 points.
I'm excited about more disciples from all backgrounds being equipped to share the love of Jesus through the St. Bart's Leadership Academy.
To mature them in their faith so that they can become disciple makers.
Expanding the physical space here at St. Bart's.
I'm most excited to see St. Bart's share more of their teaching and families resources with other churches.
Exploring how we minister to people digitally.
It's to see how God's blessings in this place will lead to whole new innovations and growth for the kingdom in His name.
Being able to see where God is going to use the people of St. Bart's to grow His kingdom.
Planting or renewal down in Brisbane, and I think that's a really great place for St. Bart's to go.
What excites me about Vision 2025 is that it reaches beyond ourselves.
I'm really excited because there is a big focus on accessibility so that everyone can access St. Bart's.
Unfortunately, there's a lot of barriers for people, so I'm excited that St. Bart's is committed to taking down those barriers.
It's really enhancing our online presence.
I'm really excited about the opportunity to reach people of all generations.
Seeing our young people grow up and seeing our reach really expanded for the gospel.
The potential for the children's and youth ministries.
I'm really excited about Vision 2025, seeing how St. Bart's is able to play a really important role in church revitalization work.
I'm excited to see St. Bart's continue to invite all generations to come together and learn together and serve together.
I'm super excited about the opportunity to have St. Bart's Leadership Academy.
Laying foundations to be able to make and mature disciples for Jesus.
The Vision 2025, I think it's a great vision. Reaching the other is one of the important things that I love.
The extension and the rollout of the internship program.
I'm very excited about people in the different cultural background connecting together in one.
우리가 다른 모습으로 여러 모양으로 하나의 하나님을 찬양하게 되어서 정말 기쁩니다.
The thing that excites me most about Vision 2025 is it's a continuation of the vision.
That we're stepping out in faith. What we're doing isn't actually for the next 5 years, it's for the next 25, 50, 70 plus years.
I'm excited by its audaciousness, by the courage that we're gonna need.
I think I'm just really excited about how all the different pillars like come together to really focus on making and maturing disciples of Jesus.
I'm so excited for Vision 2025 that God might be growing our vision to make and mature disciples of Jesus, not just for now, not even just the year to come, but that we might have an impact for the gospel for the next half a century.
I'm excited because it's seeking first the kingdom of God, just as Jesus said. That excites me.